So when we got licensed, our initial profile was for ages 3 to 7. We were done with babies. We didn't have any babies in the house anymore, and so we were not going to take in babies. But when the call came that a sibling to our friend's children was being born, it immediately changed our perspective. We instantly said yes, not because we really wanted a baby in the house. I mean, we like sleeping through the night. And but having a baby that was able to keep that sibling relationship, so that's where it just started. And then it was only a few months later that we found out her brother, who was 7 at the time, was gonna be needing a home. And at that point, we had 2 infants. So we had 6 kids total. But we just knew that we wanted to keep them together. And since then, there's been other siblings born into the case, and so they have come into our home. But it's just kind of funny that we've ended up with a lot of babies, and we never intended to have babies in our home.
So a funny story repeated between my sons and I is the very first weekend that we had that baby, my wife and my daughters were out somewhere, and the baby had a dirty diaper, and so I, you know, laid our daughter on the ground and started changing and started singing this song. Change a dirty diaper, change a dirty diaper, never tell God what you're never gonna do again, change a dirty diaper. That's kind of become a story around the house of, you know, if you're open hands, God might just fill them with whatever he needs.